keeper of kept woman. And that's coming from Genesis 28:15, and it reads, "And behold, I am with thee, and will keep thee in all places whither thou goest, and will bring thee again into this land, for I will not leave thee until I have done that which I have spoken to thee of." The scripture is about God speaking to Jacob in his dream. God told Jacob that he will protect him wherever he goes and will be with Jacob constantly until God has given him everything he promised him. In return, Jacob vowed to commit himself to God. God will always be with us and provide for our needs as well. He expects commitment from us by living righteously. Part of our righteous living is being our sister's keeper. So what is a sister? A sister is not necessarily your best friend or your role model. Those people come and go, but a real sister is a true Christian friend. Some of us have friends that we laugh with, cry with, shop with, party with, go to lunch with, or friends who are willing to help us beat somebody down when needed. Y'all know that type of friend who will be waiting in the car with it running while we go through a brick through a window, or slash somebody's tire. That kind of friend that would go to jail with you. That's all good, but these friends aren't always Christians. Sometimes they will betray us, gossip about us, backstab us, take advantage of us, or use an abuse of kindness. However, a true Christian friend will provide encouragement and spiritual guidance, love us unconditionally, be a confidant, be trustworthy, pray with us and for us, always be by our side, and be concerned about our well-being. Now let's look at the word keep. What is a kept woman? According to the scripture, when God told Jacob that he would keep him in all places, he meant that he'd protect and provide for Jacob wherever he went. This is what we must do for our fellow sisters in order to maintain our accountability with God for protecting and providing for us. In other words, pay it forward. What God does for us, we must do for others.
Yes.
Now, with all that said, my challenge for you today is to evaluate yourselves by asking, am I my sister's keeper? Oh.